I understand passages like verses like Romans 1:16 that says, I'm not ashamed of the gospel, for it is the power of God unto salvation. You feel me? They're called gospel artists, but don't preach the gospel or don't write or make music about the gospel. And so that's concerning. ISLAM is like an acronym. From Christians, when we evangelize, we have this approach in mind. It stands for I sincerely love all Muslims.
What would be your encouragement to those who are despairing of life?